Elevator's been shut down.
Oh, hey, you guys.
We talked to Yuffie. She said that you could show us a way to get up top.
Sure, I'd be happy to. Although, Yuffie's the one who found it. And according to her, that tanker's the quickest and easiest way into the city. See that? That booth up there is the control room.
So we can repurpose this ship as an elevator. Someone lowers and sends it back up, along with the others.
Problem is, how are we supposed to get to the controls?
High voltage?
Yep. It should just say, no climbing.
So we're stuck.
Not with Mr. Dolphin. You wouldn't believe what he can do. Like when we met. See, I was out taking a swim all on my lonesome. At least I thought I was alone. But then, squeak, squeak, I hear this funny noise.
That's great and all, but we're in a hurry.
Hey!
We're sorry, really. But we'll make sure to come back as soon as we're done. You can finish your story then. How does that sound?
Okay, promise. Never done it before? My arm, your arm, bam!
Oh, gotcha!
Awesome!
Alright then, now what?
Now we ask Mr. Dolphin to get you up. With his help, it'll be a cinch. Okay, which one of you wants to go flying?
Got you written all over it, Merc.
Guess it's me.
Great. Just let me know when you're ready to go.
Nice going, man!
Okay, your ride's right here. The ship's not far, so you'll be there in no time.
If we don't sink on the way...
You are.
Let's move.
President in person.
Less security than I thought.
More worried about the parade?
Guess things have changed. They got higher priorities.
Personally, I think that's a good thing.
The city's size, on the other hand. The robed man won't be easy to find.
They're definitely not here. Let's head into town. You got a trained crew and piloting skills we don't know about? We're sticking with the boat.
That's too bad. Would have been perfect.
Hey, beggars can't be choosers.
This is pathetic! I've never...
Can't you see I'm in the middle of something here? If you want to check out the parade, take the elevator down.
Disturbances to report in either sector.
Good. What about the passengers?
No. We'll leave them be. For now. Enter.
An emissary from Wutai is here, sent by Viceroy Saruf.
Oh?
He introduced himself as Colonel Glenn Lodbrok.
I thought you were dead.
Then you thought right. Let's cut to the chase, Mr. President. The Viceroy and your late father had big plans. I assume you intend to carry them out?
Correct.
That's good to hear. Some people just don't have the stomach for war. And this battle for the Magnus Materia demands commitment from both Wutai and Shinra.
Thank you, I'm aware. But my father is dead, which changes the equation. A new vision is required.
You always did prefer to march to the beat of your own drum. This new vision include your fairy tale promised land? You Shinras, you take and you take, and you never give back. Left to you, this world would end up an empty husk. But war can put things right, beget anger, desolation, hatred, and in its wake, new unity. A people rejuvenated, and a planet once more made whole. What we're doing's for the greater good. Just gotta know when to ease off the gas.
Now listen.
You started this, remember? No more playing the idle heir. You have obligations to fulfill. Let's give the people what they deserve. Oh, right. Before I leave, a message from the Viceroy. Congratulations on your inauguration, Mr. President. Shinra has a bright future.
Against any seaborne assault. When needed, it can transform into an armed fortress. Its strategic location, along with its air and seaports, make it second only to Midgar as the company's most vital city.
Huh. Neat. Any good restaurants? Sights to see?
Maybe. I don't know.
Right. You're not the touristy type.
Hey, just to be clear, you do realize we're not here on vacation, right?
Of course I do. Hey, look, what's that about?
Listen up. Midgar's 7th Infantry will return home with the President's commendation. Let's show him how a real drill team does it, and make our city proud.
Hoo-ah!
Troopers, you're all off duty until the parade begins. But use this time wisely. Practice your technique.
Hoo-ah!
Those troopers seemed pretty psyched for the parade, huh?
More like eager to prance around for their new paymaster. Now, I know what y'all gonna say, but I gotta ask.
What?
If Rufus is in town, are we really gonna let this opportunity pass us by? Hell, I'm not saying we kill the man, but we ought to at least give him a talking to. Rough him up a little, maybe, you know?
Actually, I'm gonna have to agree. First, the Turks say, do whatever, we're not after you. But then Cloud's biker buddy rolls up and says he is. We gotta straighten this out.
Okay, but how? We can't just walk up to the president in the street.
Or maybe we can.
Huh?
We bust up his parade!
No. That's how we die in a hail of bullets like a bunch of dumbasses. The city's crawling with Shinra troopers. We join the parade. Hide in plain sight. Get in, get close, get answers.
Seriously?
Sure.
Wow, that's good.
No arguments here.
Barrett, Brett, you guys find a route to the port. See what security's like. And keep an eye out for black robes while you're at it.
Now hold up!
Fatigues won't be enough to disguise you two.
True enough.
Shut up.
All right, see you in a bit. I gotta go find a uniform.
Oh, we're coming with. I'm so pumped for this. This way? Yeah.
Attention all troopers. Spare uniforms can be found here. Please get changed. The ceremony will be starting soon.
Now we're talking. Huh. They're actually kind of cool. Well, ready to suit up? Yep. Whoa there. Three steps back, if you please. Say we look the part.
Maybe. But don't forget, you gotta act the part too. Just do what I do, all right?
Head to starboard Junon when you're ready. Better hurry. You don't want to be the reason your team is disqualified.
Seeing the three of you at practice. Am I to assume that you simply forgot?
Sorry, sir.
Sorry, sir.
You're sorry? Do you have any idea how important today's ceremony is? Do you, maggot? Form check now. You will give your commander a flawless performance.
And if you show her anything less than perfection, I'll feed your ass to a behemoth!
Now what?
Just follow my lead. I still remember the basics.
I'm having second thoughts, you guys.
What the hell are you doing over there? The commander is waiting!
Sir!
Attention!
Have to hand it to you three. You've got guts skipping out on practice. That, or you're idiots. Let's find out, shall we? I'm not about to take any chances today. I'm warning you now, though. One slip up and I'll chuck you straight into a Marlboro's mouth. Clear? Precise, clean movements. Impeccable timing. I must say, you've impressed me.
It'd serve as a sterling example to the others, ma'am.
Congratulations! You are hereby promoted to parade captain of Midgar's 7th Infantry. You will be our model trooper, the one to march at the head of our drill team. Which means that our performance, satisfactory or otherwise, is now your responsibility.
Ma'am.
As parade captain, you will round up your fellow troopers currently on leave and on board Juno. You will recall that, to march in the parade, each drill team is required to muster 5 units or more. Look for the 7th Brassards. They'll identify the best from the rest.
Once assembled, you and the team will report to starboard Junon. Tardiness will not be tolerated. Now, make us proud!
Ma'am!
Huh. haven't assembled your team, Captain. I'm sure some of your fellow troopers fell into a bottle or two. Try the bars around town. Get your team in order, Captain. Still, a few might have get your team in order.
This is a big opportunity. So you better not blow it, Captain. This is a big opportunity.
Still, no doubt some are trying to calm themselves by taking in the ocean view. Get your team in or... Still, have you checked the bear? Get your team in or... Still haven't assembled your team? Could be that a few troopers are wandering Junon's famed shopping district. Get your team in or... Still haven't apparently get your team in or... Still, I'm sure some of your fellow troopers fell into a... Get your team in... Still, a few might have decided to visit Junon's most famous site. Get your team in order. Still, no doubt some are trying to call... Get your team in order. Have you checked the... Get your team in order.
Sure about this? Is the parade really gonna get us to Rufus?
The parade won't, but the presidential commendation will. That's how these things go. The president himself gives the award.
Wow. That's some plan. I mean, it's risky, but...
Gotta go big or go home, right?
Ready to rally the troops, Captain?
Yeah. Just remember, Midgar, 7th Infantry.
Anyone with one of these guys, right?
Come on.
Of that thing. It's bigger than big. It's humongous.
And?
What? We're trying to enjoy the view.
It's the captain.
Oh! Captain!
Get your shit together. Parade's about to begin. Everyone, follow me.
Yes, sir!
Troopers were assembled at Junon's
airport. Everybody just loves Rufus.
President. In a few hours, he will take part in his inauguration parade. To the future of the company. A new day is dawning for ship. And our city is
Once the parade's over, I'll be officially joining the counter-terrorism unit.
Shit!
I know. They haven't even told me where I'm gonna be stationed.
Oh, well. This sucks.
Wouldn't it be great?
We'll just have the president's.
boss must want to fire me. I'm busy being sad. I'm busy being sad.
So yeah, once the parade's over, I'll be officially joining.
Can we help you? We're kind of in the middle of something.
I'm sorry, sir.
Break time's over. Outside. Now.
Yes, sir!
Anything today. Feel free to keep browsing.
We carry only the finest in materia here. We look forward to your next visit.
The parade's gonna be broadcast live in Midgar.
So we gotta show up and show out. Give the folks back home something to believe in, right?
Can I help you?
Captain? Guys, quick! Attention!
Get your shit together. Parade's about to begin.
Yes, sir!
What you needed, sir?
Hope so, sir!
Drink with us. You're gonna have to lose the helmets. No scout, no service. Well? What are you waiting for? Unless... Are you three mop heads?
Wait! He's our new captain. He didn't know. Sir. This place is for the clean-shaven. You need to prove that you belong or leave. R&R's over, people. Seventh, outside.
Sir! Right away, sir!
Off with the helmets.
Hey, if you want a drink here, the helmet has to go. This establishment only caters to those who boldly bear their baldness. You're participating in the President's Inauguration Parade. Hey, if you want a drink here.
Smooth heads, shining bright.
to a celebratory drink, sir!
Can't wait, sir!
Sir! Welcome back, sir!
Welcome back, sir!
Somewhere, I think.
See these? Special models made just for the inauguration.
Greetings, Captain! In need of some new armaments? Good luck out there, Captain. I'll
There's
be rooting
no
for you.
There's no beating Junon-made hardware.
They've got everything. Shame I can't take this baby home.
But you know, the smaller ones are real beauty.
Hmm? But let me guess. You're here for the limited model, too?
Check the helmet, you dipshit.
Oh, Captain! Please forgive me, sir!
Break time's over. Outside. Now.
Right away, sir!
Checked out the way to the port. And y'all, look like you're fitting in.
Yeah. Nobody's batted an eye.
We're gonna win the president's commendation.
I'm sure you will.
Think you mean I'm rooting for you?
There's a lot of troopers in town, especially by the port. Because of the crowds, no doubt. Long as we keep our heads down, we'll be okay. Wasn't feeling it at first, but I'm starting to appreciate the sheer audacity of us playing dress-up. Wasn't feeling it at first, but I'm starting to...
Find what you needed, sir!
Hope so, sir!
I can't wait to see you all in the parade.
All right. Everybody ready?
Not yet! Let me fangirl for a sec.
Fangirl a little toward the middle, then, would ya?
Sorry, Mr. President. Don't mind me.
Come on. You gonna pose or what? Perfect timing, Captain. Would you mind taking the picture so I can get in there? Whenever you're ready, sir! Thanks a bunch. Wow, Captain! Who knew you were such a pro? I might just have to frame this.
Break time's over, people. The parade's about to begin. Follow me.
Yes, sir!
Hello there. I'm with SNN. Do you have a moment to spare? I'd like to.
That giant gun's just for show.
JSN. We're conducting interviews.
Sure hope we can get that commendation.
How excited are you to participate in today's parade?
Very. All of us in the 7th have been practicing like crazy. Day in and day out, drilling every little detail. I just hope that hard work comes through in our performance, and that it...
Excuse me, but we're in the middle of an interview.
Oh! Good day, Captain!
You're their captain! This is perfect! If you have a moment, I'd love to ask you some questions about the parade.
Sorry, but...
How do you plan to set your team apart from the competition? Are there any special routines you've been practicing?
Right! I see what you mean, Captain! We can't go spilling our secrets to anyone who asks, especially on camera.
Break time's over, people. The parade's about to begin. Follow me.
Sir!
Thank you. last time the president showed himself? Where's he been?
Not Midgar, that's for sure. Seeing the world, maybe?
Sure. Kid's got a lot to learn.
True that. I doubt he's got any idea what Midgar units can do. Guess we just gotta go out there and introduce ourselves.
It's Pat. Not now, buddy. We're busy.
Oh. Captain!
Practice is over.
Yes, sir!
Ready to move when you are, sir!
Sir!
I'm not leaving till I see Rufus in the flesh.
I don't think so. This place is awful lit.
This area is restricted.
Hundreds of troopers were assembled at Junon's aerodrome earlier today to welcome President Rufus Shinra to the city.
There's so many.
In a few hours, he will take part in his inauguration.
Captain, good luck in the parade today.
You're only biased if you wish, but I believe our fruit formation is the pinnacle of perfection.
I don't know. The Grenadier's removed pretty tight, too.
Nothing beats the right formation. It's rock solid.
Captain!
Sir, permission to ask a question. What formations do you intend to utilize for our performance?
That depends on the readiness of my men. But you can rest assured that your captain has everything under control. Is that clear? Now, out!
Sir!
Yes, sir!
Before the parade starts.
If I go now, then I'll end up having to go again during the parade.
Aw, for you, baby.
Okay, let's go over it one more time.
We've already gone through it twice. Chill out already.
Please don't talk to me. I'm trying to...
No, we need to be ready for anything.
Not if I ever want to be a soldier. I won't be watching the ceremony either. After I'm done studying, I've got to do my workout.
Here, why don't we take a nice deep breath and try to relax?
Junon is winning that commendation.
She is expected to give a speech on the future of the company. assembled at Junon's aerodrome earlier today to welcome President Rufus Shinra to the city. In a few hours, he will take part in his inauguration parade through starboard Junon, after which he is expected to give a speech on the future.
Best of luck to... Come here, boy. What a treat.
Nice uniforms.
Aw, how'd you know it was us?
By your scent.
That is some nose you got there, Red.
Leaving the Mako-soaked streets of Midgar behind has done wonders for my faculties. Though this place is starting to take its toll. Those children won't stop staring. I may be clad in fur, but that doesn't... Those children won't stop staring. If they so much as try to pet me...
Welcome!
If you want to know about...
Welcome to the Magical Magnata Books Junon location. If you're looking for some recommendations, we'd be more than happy to... My personal pick would definitely be The Final Flight. It's a forbidden romance. I promise you'll be sobbing like...
Our girls are lovely, am I right? Thanks, Captain. We hope to see you again soon.
Thanks for stopping by.
I love how it's understated fine. Everything
you
is.
You think my girlfriend? Oh, Captain. Perfect timing. I'm picking out a present for my girlfriend. Which do you think she'd like more? The machine gun brooch or the bayonet one?
Don't bother the captain with your bullshit. Sorry, sir. He's being an idiot.
R&R's over, people. Seventh, outside.
Yes, sir!
Midgar, 7th Infantry. Reporting as ordered, ma'am.
And on time. Good. The parade is scheduled to begin shortly. I trust your team is ready, Captain?
Listen up. As we march, the eyes of the whole world will be watching us. And we,
And we cannot, we will not, let our great city of Midgar down. Failure is not an option. It's a big ask. But we can do it! Together!
Because we have our captain to guide us. Look to him, trust in him, and he will lead us to victory, so long as we follow.
Isn't that right, sir?
Right.
Now bring it home.
Today is our day. It was made for the 7th Infantry. We will win that commendation for our city. And we will return home as champions!
Yes, sir!
Who's gonna show the rest of them how it's done?
We are!
I can't hear you!
We are!
Captain, the parade's about to start.
Don't want to be late, sir.
Of course.
When did we last use her?
5 years ago, sir.
Let's blow off the dust.
But, sir...
Even a ceremonial display would constitute a violation of the ceasefire. Wutai would view it as a willful act of aggression.
And? It's a new era. Let's ring it in with a bang.
Very good, sir. Very good. Nothing like fireworks to rouse the spirits.
Mr. President, it's time.
Welcome to the celebration of the century. As you can see, the streets of Junon are abuzz with excitement. People have turned out in droves to catch a glimpse of the new president, Rufus Shinra. And here comes Midgar's mobile unit. Their incredible skills are truly a sight to behold. Has stopped.
Ready to fire, sir.
Welcome to the New World Order.
Gentlemen, with a single blast of Junon's famous cannon, Rufus Shinra has announced his arrival.
In starboard Junon as the final team of the day takes their position. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you Midgar 7th Infantry. The captain and his team have trained long and hard, determined to win the presidential commendation for everyone back home in Midgar. I can't wait to see what kind of performance they'll put on today. Troopers of the 7th Infantry, make us proud.
Left! Face! Formation change!
They're doing quite well. Their movements are so crisp and clean. Such excellent direction.
Final sequence. Begin.
They're in perfect sync. Crack
just makes perfect. They're not in step. It's good, but they can surely do better. It all looks so effortless. That concludes the first part of today's performance by the 7th Infantry Drill Team. Our judges are currently tabulating the votes from you, the viewers. And here they are now. Frankly, I'm already blown away. And folks here seem to agree, the crowd is loving it. The only question is how they're going to top this.
Drill team, halt! First sequence, begin.
So far, so good. You're watching history in the making, folks.
Formation change.
I can't take my eyes off them. That practice is paying off. What a performance.
Final sequence. Begin.
It all looks so effortless. Practice makes perfect. And with that, the 7th Infantry concludes the second part of their performance. As ever, our judges have been busy tallying all the votes we've received. So let's take a look at the results. Universal acclaim, and little wonder given the skill and coordination on display. Keep this up and the 7th might well be destined for glory. I wouldn't bet against them.
Left, face. Formation change.
That's not bad at all. They're in perfect sync.
March.
You're watching history in the making, folks. Their movements are so crisp and clean. Solid work.
Drill team, halt!
They still got
Drill
a chance.
Drill team, shift!
I can't take my eyes off them. The captain needs to rally his troops.
Final sequence, begin!
It all looks a little stiff. Excellent direction. They're in perfect sync. And with that, we've reached the end of the 7th Infantry's performance.
Sorry about that.
For the final time, the judges are tallying the votes for you, the viewers. And now, let's see the results. Listen to that crowd. Judging by this response, it's clear that Midgar's 7th Infantry has made a lot of new fans. There's no denying it, folks. That was a performance for the ages. The moment of truth for our competitors. Which team will take home the commendation? Stay tuned to find out.
Yes, sir. Around the clock. They remain unaware. Leave them to me. I want you and your people tracking the ropes.
Understood.
We're back on the clock. I trust you know the mission by now.
My friends, allow me to congratulate you on a stirring performance. You've done your company proud. Your passion and patriotism is beyond question, and I know our president can't wait to thank you all. Of course, some among you are deserving of special praise. For our first award, we will recognize the division whose exemplary display eclipsed all others. The prize for outstanding performance goes to... Midgar 7th Infantry!
Say it ain't so!
Fine work, Captain.
...how much this means to them. After congratulating her captain on a job well done, the commander makes for the stage.
Next, we have the President's Commendation. If you would do the honors, sir.
The late President, my father, single-handedly turned a small arms manufacturer into the greatest company the world has ever seen. And transformed all of our lives with the miracle of Mako. So I invite you to join me in a moment of silence for a great man gone too soon. We live in challenging times. Some may feel that I am too young, too inexperienced to lead us. But to them and to you all, I say this. The Shinra Electric Power Company will endure. The challenges we face can be overcome if we summon our courage and cut ties with the past. Yesterday is behind us. We must look instead to the promise of tomorrow, for today is a new day. And the first of a long, arduous journey which we must take together. Follow me, and we will reach our promised land. This I do solemnly swear before you all, as president of the Shinra Electric Power Company. My friends, place your trust in me, and together will we achieve our dream of a better world. I have a commendation to present. The award goes to Midgar's 7th Infantry.
I'm so
to accept this award on behalf of the team. Three of the best will now join me. Come on up.
The president has invited three members of the 7th Infantry to come and accept the award on the drill team's behalf.
Salute!
Your performance today was nothing short of incredible. Midgar's 7th Infantry is, without a doubt, the pride of our people. Congratulations.
With generous praise, the president offers his congratulations to the team. One can only imagine what those three troops...
I have a few private words to say to these troopers. Cut the feed.
Sir! You! You're on crowd control!
Hard work and dedication brought them this far.
That ain't right.
Excuse me! Need to get through.
Barrett, over there.
Of all the times...
I rarely talk to the rank and file. Why not take off your helmet? Cloud Strife. That was a first-class performance. One worthy of a soldier. Stand down.
But, sir!
You are a fascinating individual, Cloud Strife. Your file was as gripping as it was enlightening. Which is why I have a proposition for you. At present, Midgar requires my full and undivided attention. The city is Shinra's beating heart. Its devastation is a humiliation, and the world must see us rebuild. To that end, I need to refocus my efforts and push certain duties to one side.
Get to the point.
My father left me a mountain of unfinished tasks, like the recapture of a fugitive of ancient descent. The recovery of a stolen lab specimen. And, of course, the arrest and execution of Avalanche. None of which, frankly, are of any interest to me whatsoever. I'd gladly wash my hands of it all.
So what? You're gonna let us go? Just like that?
Yes. Provided you keep your distance from Midgar, that is. No more stirring the proverbial pot.
And the same goes for me? But why?
Because I have a new vision for Shinra.
So we go free. And you get?
Sephiroth, dead. He's an unsavory relic of our past. And I want him gone. But in our current state, Shinra lacks the resources to get the job done. So I turn to you.
It's a deal.
You have a lead, I take it.
The guys in black robes.
Clever you.
You know who they are, don't you?
According to Hojo, they're connected to Sephiroth. Shadows of the Man, I believe he called them. Follow them and you'll find him.
Right.
Seems like a good way up.
Look, up there.
Oh no. Don't do it now.
Sells a deal, then.
Only if you can honor it. No one comes for us. Not Hojo, not the Turks. No one.
You have my word.
Ugh. Okay, just shake it off. Take your time. You know you can do this. Here goes. Gotcha.
Stop! Oh, get down! Get over here!
So that's your game.
It wasn't us.
Spare me. You had your chance.
Sir, please!
Swing the rooftops now!
Don't let them get away!
Yuffie, that was her, right?
Yeah.
What do we do?
Get the hell out of here.
Hey! What happened to Rufus?
Long gone.
Shit. So what now?
I saw one of the robed men. He was headed for the port.
Let's follow him.
Place is on alert. Are you sure about that?
We've still got the uniforms. Go on without me. I'll take care of the 7th Infantry. Throw him off the scent.
Alone? You sure?
Trust me. It's easier this way.
Captain!
Get going. Just received new intel. The suspect is en route to Larboard Junon. I'm to convey this information to all nearby units. Go join the search. I'll catch up.
If I may, sir. We've heard rumors that there are others in league with the terrorist. Conspirators in stolen uniforms. For your own safety, sir, allow us to accompany you. Midgar's 7th Infantry never leaves a man behind.
Right.
If the enemy is among us, other units are a potential threat, and we must treat them as such.
Good point.
But you can trust us, sir. Like we trust you.
We'll alert all units from here to the port elevator. When that's done, we'll regroup with the rest of Larboard Junon. Got it?
Yes, sir!
Come on!
is correct. The latest report is that the assailant fled to Largor Junon.
Shit. Well, here, if you run into that bastard.
Only that they've been spotted in the area of Largor Junon. Nothing else to report.
All right. Well, thanks for the update.
Buzz off, now!
return to Marvor Junon, sir?
Yes, sir!
You really ought to have told me you wanted to join the parade, my friend. The mobile unit would have loved to have you. Oh dear. My quarry has cast you aside. How tragic.
Fans of ours. Didn't you know? You and I are living legends.
I got this.
Sir.
Oh, isn't it exciting? The two of us together again at long last. Picture it. A duel to end all duels.
Are we fighting or what?
Let's not get ahead of ourselves. We have to set the stage. First, the music! Let's not forget the lights!
Charge,
tourist! underwhelming. And we have a reputation to live up to. Come, let's give the people a proper spectacle! Come now. This match was ours alone. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you your champion! I must say, you have proven yourself as a capable leader of men. Then again, I expected nothing less than the best. As a leader of my own band of brothers, I hold you in the highest respect. And so for you, our fearless captain, a gift. I insist. To exit. Yonder elevator will take you down. And to your ship.
You sure?
I'll be right behind you.
Suit yourself.
I bid you bon voyage, my friend. Run along now. Shouldn't keep your comrades waiting.
Don't go dying on me. I demand another dance. Don't go dying on me. I demand another dance.
You guys had Lardboard without me.
Sir, I have to ask.
Oh, the jackass with the bike? He's a jackass.
That we know, sir. What I wanted to ask is, why you keep trying to shake us? Are we really that much of a burden to you? Are you the assassin everyone's looking for?
For what it's worth, I want you to know. I'm sorry.
No need to take the joke that far, Captain. We know the culprit's a young woman, just lightening the mood. But we get it. You clearly have things to do. Things you can't divulge to us. We're sorry that we didn't see it sooner, sir.
Sorry, sir!
It's okay. At ease.
The fact is, we would have never won that commendation if you hadn't brought us all together. I might be out of line for saying this since we only just met, but the Seventh feels more like a family than ever, and we hope you feel the same.
You're not out of line. It's been an honor, Trooper. But you're right. It's time you guys went your way, and I went mine.
Will we see each other again, sir?
Count on it.
I'm just relieved the president is okay.
Can we please sit still?
Just trust in Shinra and
think they caught whoever was behind that attack yet?
You okay?
Yeah.
Great. Now then. Let's not keep our friends waiting. We better get in line.
All right, next.
They're screening passengers.
What now?
We try the back door.
I think they caught whoever was behind that attack. Just trust in Shinra and things will be fine.
Can I help you?
Yeah,
we are the winners of the President's Commendation. As a reward, we got a trip to Costa del Sol. The Commander-in-Chief said that we could hitch a ride on your ship.
First time hearing of this.
Well, the President's a busy man.
Those guys with you too?
Where'd they come from?
Captain, sorry, but you're needed on deck. Fight's broken out.
Looks like we're in for another fun crossing. Got space in second class. Be sure to mind your P's and Q's, huh? A lot of bigwigs on board. As for you, back to work.
Aye, sir.
Oh, and your dog stays in the hold.
Got it.
Clear! Pull her up!